Orlando is jumping this weekend, a major department store opening that's still drawing huge crowds, and now one of the biggest events of the year, the Florida Classic. If you're not familiar with it, you're about to be. West 2's Todd Wilson is live downtown, and Todd, it's fun, it's festive, and it's a real drain on Orlando police.
Oh, there's no question. I mean, look here. We're at the Battle of the Bands, just finished. You've got all kinds of people out here. I mean, think about it. You've got this tonight. You've got tailgating tomorrow. Plus, you've got the concert with Lil Wayne and Big Trick Daddy from Miami. So, of course, cops have to spread out, and that's making it a little bit thin for them, but they're taking care of business to make sure everyone is safe.
The Classic is full of fun.
I think it's a great opportunity for, you know, black kids to showcase their talents, you know.
The Florida Classic means football at the Citrus Bowl, team spirit, and some down-home cooking that attracts all.
To be very frank, give it to y'all, this is my first of this type of classic here in Orlando, Florida.
The Florida Classic has been around for the past 28 years, and for the last 10 years, it's called Orlando Home. It has actually become the largest African-American football gathering in the country.
This is just wonderful.
It requires a lot of staffing.
Barb Jones of the Orlando Police Department says it is a wonderful event, but tough logistically to handle when it comes to security.
Most of the time people will sign up, but if they do not sign up, then they have to be ordered to work it.
The department will have roughly 350 officers in and around Orlando. You can understand that considering last year's numbers were around 70,000 people. And this year, they're expected to top that.
We have an obligation to ensure that we staff events with public safety being the primary goal.
So with that in mind, come one, come all. And let me leave you with some of that classic flavor. So like I said, there's going to be over 70,000 people this weekend just here for the Florida Classic, and the people out here is just a smidgen of them. Now think of this. You've got IKEA. It opened up Wednesday. Of course, you know, there's going to be a lot of people there. It's the weekend, so of course the police have to be out there, so they're spread a little bit thin, but they say they'll be taking care of business. Live at the Amway Arena, Todd Wilson, WESH 2 News.